Hello all, so this is second video of Teclas X98 Air 2 edition running Steam games because I saw one video telling that Steam games doesn't run on this tablet. This is because the mate probably got the faulty SoC system on chip on the system. This is quite common problem of the better systems, basically mainly from the Teclas. I want to show that it is running quite good. On the first video we saw in Half-Life 2, now we can run Portal 2. This will be something interesting. And so let's run it up. With this Teclas, not Teclas, maybe the general Chinese tablets, it's quite a lottery when you are running them because like you know there could be issues with almost every tablet, but thankfully my tablet is okay. I got the pretty fast eMMC chip inside, 200 megabytes read speed, 70 megabytes write speed, so I'm really happy for that. And my GPU is running flawlessly, so let's play the game, continue the game. I will skip the settings of the graphics. I think they are on default, so the system will set them automatically depending on your hard drive. So, or hardware, basically, not hard drive, hardware. I'm running the games and everything Steam from my SD card from Samsung. Where are the read speeds and write speeds on 26 megabytes per seconds? I could enable faster SD card speeds, but there is a bug in the battery system that you are unable to run faster speeds because it will not write correctly to the system. But as you can see, okay, I can. I will just run the FPS. Show FPS, yeah. Okay, I will just move a bit upper. As you can see, the FPS. Can you see it? So, 40, 50 FPS. 30 FPS, not bad for the quality. As you can see, I got the FX running from DirectX 10. See the glass now, 20 FPS. It is quite hard to this effect for the GPU. Hello, buddy. Okay, let's see the portal device. Okay, I'm down. Okay. No, thank you. So, 30 FPS. It is playable, so with no issues at all. You are running quite nicely, playable again. Maybe if you lower the setting, graphic settings, you will have fast
Some emergency
graphics.
testing may require prolonged interaction with
But
lethal military androids. Rest assured that all lethal military androids have been taught to read and
everything
provided
is
a full copy of the
running
laws of
perfectly,
robots.
so.
Sure.
No issues at all.
Not respected your rights as detailed in the laws of robotics. Please note it on your self-reporting form. A future
So,
aperture science entitlement associate
everything is in
will
working
be emailed to
condition.
you as soon as available.
Let's try the second game. This was Portal 2 running on Teclas X98 Air 2 with Intel Battle system. Processor is Intel Atom Z3736F version, running flawlessly, so no issues at all. Let's try the third game, the Need for Speed, and I will get back to you in the third video we are running. Okay, just turn this off. Okay, turn it off. Yep. And end it. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.